name is Nicholas. I am studying 4th class Montessori. Today I am telling about parts of a leaf. See, there are different shapes of leaves for different shapes of different plants. It is leaf blade. In the middle of the leaf is called midrib. There are side veins in the side of a leaf and its petiole. A petiole links to one leaf to another leaf. If we remove leaf, the midrib looks like this. Thank you. Like and subscribe the video.